Oh, now we're back. Now let's head into Blighttown. The normal way. Yeah, we could probably stay here and farm for 3 more shards. Yeah, if I'm gonna farm, I'm gonna do it off camera. I don't think you wanna see how I farm the whole time. If I farm. Because it's a little bit boring if you're gonna farm. Yeah, I think the rats are annoying with a strange weapon. Because you can't hit them really good. Yeah, and right here there are a lot of invaders. Yeah, and I don't like it if there are invaders who are gone for much longer in the game and then invade new players. I don't like that. Because that way a lot of players probably also stop playing again. Yeah, the way I go. Sure, I'm pretty OP as well. But I won't invade. I like PvE more. And now he doesn't have anything more. Except arrows. That's too much. Yeah, next arrows we wanna buy are feather arrows. And later on poison arrows. Because we need those for Arnolondo. There are two archers who are gonna mess with you a lot. Yeah, I probably won't take everything with me now. Damn it. Well, this was really smart. Do we got anything? Yeah, a little bit. For example, this item. I'm gonna probably take it later. You see there are two. You don't want trigger both of them. Otherwise it's a pain in the arse to fight. Because if you fight two against of those, it will be pretty annoying. And sometimes if you parry them, you can't take the riposte. I have no idea why. Probably because you're too far away. Come on. Yeah, let's fight here. I think I'm too far away sometimes when I parry those. Yeah, you can also parry them. Oh great, we are toxic. I didn't see that one coming. And there he is. Well, you know what? Now that we are here, we can go down there. Yeah, now I'm happy that I have 20 Estus. Because I use a lot of them right now. More than I wanted. Yeah, and if they wanna grab you, you can't parry it. Too early. And let's backstep him. And it's pretty dark in here right now. But I don't want to put the brightness a little bit higher, because then it doesn't look as good. But I think we have soon the bonfire. Let's go over here. Over this moving platform. I think you can drop down here somewhere. For some items. There's someone coming with his staff. I think it's a corpse he has as weapon. Yeah, it is. Oh, I didn't know they can drop souls. Is here anything? Well, here is nothing. So let's go down this ladder. And now I think we have to drop down here. Get to the item. Wow. Well, that was new. Oh, now we're there where the dogs are. Then I think I know where we are. Oh no, I don't. Well, I can't fight him there. To be honest, right now I don't even know where I am. I never fell down this hole. I think we have to homeward bone. Let's see what this item is up there. Ah, humanity. Either do we have to homeward bone or there is a ladder somewhere. I just didn't see it. Let's see. Oh, it's this bridge here. Yeah, it's the moving bridge. Yeah, those were annoying. On P3. Those bridges, they were really annoying on P3. Oh good, we have three of those now. Well, now I have to find my way back to the bonfire. Well, there it is. No, you can't go there, probably. Yeah, I think we need one. Yeah, I think it's no use this bonfire, actually. But still, I'm gonna kindle all of the bonfires. Let's see this shiny over there. I think we're gonna screw it. I'm not here to pick up everything. And one more. I like it to have always 20 Estus. Later on, they will be pretty useless because you have too much health. Did we come down from here? Let's look up if there is anything. Well, there is an enemy. Yeah, he did his grappling attack. Let him come down. Well, does he want to come down? Can we hit him again? Yes. Well, it's a pretty cheesy method to kill them on the ladder. Oh, now we're here again. Yeah, this is actually, I think, the normal way you should go. Yeah, you can jump over there, I think. Ah, but I'm not going to try it. I'm no good at jumping. Yeah, this is usually the way you go. Yeah, right, this was here where we dropped down. Yeah, let's head back here. Yeah, now there are those dogs. Oh, they are annoying. They're the grappling attack. Yeah, those dogs are fire breathing. Yeah, that bastard over there. Let's go into safety to eat the grass. Maybe better if you put it here. Now let's use the shield. Wow, he did fall down, but he survived. Yeah, this sucker is up there. Yeah, there wasn't here a ladder or something. Well, then let's just drop down here. Yeah, there was this ladder I was looking for. In this attack, you either block it or you step out of the way. Yeah, let him come up. Yeah, he didn't want to get up to the ladder. Yeah, I hoped for him to move off the cliff. Yeah, and here is a shield, I think. Yes, the eagle shield. It has pretty good lightning defense. So it will be pretty good against those wyverns in the dragon area. Yeah, now we have to go up again. And drop down there on the other side. Or just take the ladder. Now this is the way we have to go. But first, let's take down the bug. Nice, we're hitting the wall. I have no idea why you can't hit it right now. Let's go up one bit, a little bit. Maybe you can hit it from there. Now we did hit it. Or did we hit it though? Yeah, I think we did hit it. It just looks like we can't hit it. Yeah, but just kill it. Because there's a spell we maybe gonna use. But only maybe. Now it's dead. I drink first something before we go on. Yeah, it's a pyromancy. And it's pretty good actually. Boosts your damage pretty good. Because power within it boosts your damage pretty good. I used it once in PvP. And yeah, you know what happened. I destroyed my opponent. It was pretty painful to watch. I think I did around 2000 damage with a riposte. And this was very hard to watch for me, especially. I didn't know I could do that much damage with my other build. I think, yeah, you drop down on this from above. There is somewhere a whip. Now I think we were here already. Yeah, I think because we have this armor already. There is the ladder. What just dropped down? Yeah, we can maybe look, go up there and look if we got the item here. But I think we did. Yeah, we did. And now we are there, down here again. Now let's head for the bonfire. And I think we're gonna go for a last round on the slugs. Maybe they're gonna hit or drop us some titanies. Because I don't wanna go in this fight actually with a +9 weapon. Oh, I won't or won't. Usually I have a +10. Yeah, but I don't think they're gonna drop so much now. With 10 humanities, usually you get 1-2 drops per round. Yeah. But we can go for the best. Yeah, if we don't kill them, we don't know if they're gonna drop us anything. Yeah, at least they give us their oversouls. Yeah, if you overkill an enemy, you get oversouls. This is pretty good when you are farming. Yeah, no drop so far. And here the camera glitches out if you log on. Usually just one comes. And no drop at all yet. It's a little sad that they don't drop anything. But you can't get everything all the time. Yeah, there we go. Nice, I didn't hit anything right now. Yeah, and we still need 2 more. But we don't need them right now. If we're lucky, we get 2 more. Otherwise, I just go into the boss fight. No, 1 more. Yeah, maybe I'm gonna go for both, that we maybe got the last shot as well. At least one of them could have dropped it. Yeah, if you have the homeward spell, then you can use it now. But I don't want to use my homeward bones. Take that spider with us. Yeah, and you can also farm humanities as long as you have the boss still alive. You get humanities if you kill enough enemies. If you are lucky, we don't even need to pop a humanity to get 20 Estos this year. Yeah, we should probably get one large shard now. But sometimes we are unlucky. In my case, all the time actually. If I look for something, I never get a drop. And if we would now farm for green shards, then I think they would probably drop all the time. Then we wouldn't get any green shards. But we don't even get those right now. Yeah, and they stun lock you pretty bad. And you get nothing. Yeah, I love also the ragdoll physics. I didn't equip the firebombs. Of course I missed. There we got something dropped. Yeah, you see 5 green shards. We also could feed them to Framp later on to get those large shards. Yeah, at least they could drop one. And of those 3 slugs, always the left is first who triggers, and then the other 2s. No, always this one you don't lock on is triggered. So if you lock on to the middle one, usually it triggers the one to the right for me. And if I go first to the one on the right, the one in the middle triggers. Yeah, they don't want to drop as large shards now. It's kinda boring now. But hey, what you gonna do? And those two usually never drop anything for me. Yeah, but make one more round. You know what? Screw it. We won't gonna make a round more. One more round. Let's head for the boss instead. First pop one of these. Then... Oh, what should we do? Well... let's make Strange to 30. Yeah, right, I wanted to kindle the bonfire. Now we're heading for the boss. Actually, you can just run across everyone. Here will be later an NPC if you are a part of the Forest Covenant. He sells some pretty good weapon. But he has also a bodyguard, a ninja. And this ring has a pretty good effect on your rolling abilities. Because if you're fast rolling, then your rolling looks a little bit different. Now we can pop a green grass. Or a purple moss. I don't think we got any green grass. I'm not looking. No. Because green grass also boosts your stamina regen, which is pretty awesome. And it stacks, I think it stacks with the shield. And the mask of the child. And now let's go for the boss. And I'm gonna summon Mildred. Just for the sake of fun. Because those NPCs, they are always a distraction. Yeah, right, don't forget to buff. And fire will be pretty useless against this boss. Yeah, and she is spitting fire a lot. Just be careful that you don't run into the fire. Let's kill her before she does anything stupid. Yeah, we didn't actually needed her, Mildred. But well, what do you want more? If you are unlucky, Mildred will be stuck in the fire of her, of the boss. And then nothing will happen to her, except losing health. And eventually die. And now our first bell. And now we're gonna make a cut. And gonna but first we are Homeward Bone. You could go on there a little bit, but we don't need to go now. And now let's make a cut.